Yo, that was my new awesome intro made by S95 Films. Go check him out here.